No one can stop. This is the second night of our tour here, so we're so excited to be here in Moscow with you once again. Thank you for coming out for the show. We're very excited. We have a brand new CD out called Dancer in the Moon. We're very excited about it. Actually, it's doing pretty well on the charts here. And let's see, I think what we're going to do for you all now, though, is we're going to take you with us on that time travel trip through the ages. We're going to bring you back to a simple, more magical time, maybe, than today. And we're going to do that by playing this song, which we haven't played in a long time, but it was on our first album. Originally, we got the great Ian Anderson, the original rock and roll minstrel, to play on that song with us. So we'll start by doing this song for you now. It's called Play Minstrel Play.
Magic spell around you, weaving a magic spell around you.
done a lot of traveling and a lot of touring in the last 16 years of this band being together. And yet, no matter where we go, all over the world, people say to us, you know, the best singers in the audience are in Moscow, Russia. They talk about you all over the world. I think it's true. So we're going to give you a chance now to prove that rumor right. And we're going to do that by singing this song. It was the title track off of our second CD. It's called Under a Violet Moon. Yeah? Can we point out like this to you? Everyone all together sings Under a Violet Moon, okay?
To ourselves under a violet moon. Two elbows with a heart of curls will make you turn and stare. Try and steal a kiss at the bridge under a violet moon. Thank you.
Oh, you guys can sing, I knew it. They were all right. So what we're going to do now is take you back even further, a couple of decades ago. Now, you might have heard a rumor that Richie was in one or two bands before tonight, before this band, right? You know this? I'm sure you know this. So, we're going to do a song that he wrote together many years ago with another bandmate named David Coverdale. I have to tell you, this is a special dedication, because anyone who follows me on Twitter will know this, but a few days ago, when we first flew in to Moscow, we arrived, the band arrived, the crew arrived, Richie arrived. Richie's guitar did not arrive. Richie's guitar took a vacation someplace else, didn't ask us, just disappeared, and we were all very nervous. So today, in the hotel, someone very special was able to look into this missing guitar for us and got it back, and now Richie's able to perform the song for you tonight. So. So we just wanted to say a wonderful thanks and hello, of course, and highest regards to Viktor Nazarov. He's here tonight, and he was really instrumental in helping us be able to play this song. So we dedicate this song for him. Thank you for all your help in getting Richie's guitar back. And this song is called Soldier of Fortune.
Waiting for the day when I'll take your hand and sing songs, and maybe you would say, come lay with me, love me, and I would surely stay. But now I feel I'm growing older, the souls that I've suffered, they're going on the distance like the sound of a wheel going.
instrumental coming up next, correct? Yes? Okay. A wonderful band of minstrels is now going to play this great instrumental Rich wrote many years ago over in a German castle right near Bach's town, Johann Sebastian Bach's home place. So, are you ready for this? Are you on your mark? Your foot, what happened? Oh, you have a hole in your boot. Maybe more music will flow out of there. That's your bunion, okay. Is that from playing football? Bunion in Russian, I don't know. Okay, are you ready to play? Ready? Durch den Wald zum Backhaus.
Thank you.
on keyboard. New members of the band since the last time we were here. We have the Scarlet Fiddler on violin. Her bags are still missing somewhere in the Ukraine, so she's borrowing clothing as she goes along. If anybody has spare clothing for the Violet Fiddler, for the Scarlet Fiddler, it would be much appreciated. He has no clothes. You still haven't got them, right? Not yet, yes. Okay, we're hoping tomorrow. Right next to her is our beautiful backing vocalist, Sean Player, French horn player. Anything else? Did I forget anything? Whistles? Thank you. Okay. Lady Kelly DeWinja. Behind me is the mysterious Earl Grey of Chimay on bass guitar and rhythm guitar. Behind me, we have another new minstrel on the drums and hand percussion, the troubadour of Aberdeen. I know, and his drums went missing on the first night, too. So you'd be amazed at what we've been through to be here for you guys, and that you have no idea. So from a new minstrel to an old minstrel, we have with the broom. Where are you going? Come back. I need you for the rest of the show. I'm sure you all know. Please help welcome Mr. Richie Blackmore on all the time.
And in the red corner, the lovely, the talented, the beautiful, the Spanish Knight!
Dave is going to begin this by singing. Not sober, yes, somber. Can you sing a little something for us, Dave?
Somber.
Make it big and powerful. Thank you. want some ideas? Oh, I think we have a request. This song, it's a brand new song, but I heard a lot of people asking for it. We've never played it before, but it was so inspired by Russia and the Russian people, and my ancestry is in Russia as well, so my blood, my ties, my roots are here with you. So this song is called Troika. That lets him play this in E, and the rest of the band plays it in D. For all the musicians out there, for the non-musicians, I don't know what he's talking about. It is the first time we played this. I know. I told him. Look, my monitor box just broke. Ah, we don't need that. Okay. No, that's all right. Comes in handy. Of course, that's my multitude of sins.
See the sun.
Run, my Troika, run. You sing that.
originally? That's a good question. Does anybody know what that song is originally? Have you heard that in its original form? Because we kind of lifted it from another song. Richie says we pinched it, which is an English term, not an American term, it's an English term. English and American are two totally different languages, did you know that? That's true, that's true. I don't understand him a lot of times, and I never know if it's because he's English or a man or my husband. I don't know. Maybe it's a blonde thing? Oh, I don't know. So what do you want to do now? That was the first time we ever did that. Thank you for asking for that, by the way. I've been waiting for that. I think you should come over here and say that. I do. Come. Here's a mic for you, sweetheart. Here, this one's for you. Yeah. Down. No, I'm just kidding. No. All right, so. Oh, I didn't mean to scare you away. This was originally a song that was done by the, what, hear something? Oh, is that our daughter? No, probably not, just children. So we actually learned about this song from a friend of ours who was playing this in a coffee shop, had an acoustic night. And we rediscovered it through this person, but the funny thing is that when we went over to Istanbul in Germany, I forget where I am now. It's been a long time traveling. Istanbul in Turkey, obviously. We came downstairs in the Hilton Hotel, and Joan Baez was sitting there.
Wow.
She was sitting there on the couch. I couldn't believe it. So the song that we're going to perform for you is originally her song. It's called Diamonds and Rust.
Wow!
So it's so funny because I was such a fan, and I went over to her very nervously, and I said, "Oh, Miss Baez, you know, such a fan of yours. I just wanted you to know we just recorded your song, Diamonds and Rust. We covered it." And she looked at me very strangely and said, "Nobody covers my songs except Judas Priest." This version is obviously very different than the Judas Priest version. But I hope you'll like it as well. Diamonds and Rust.
I'll be damned. Here comes your ghost again. But
that's not unusual. It's just that the moon is full and you happen to call. And here I sit with my hand on the telephone, hearing a voice I know a couple of light years ago, heading straight for a fall. As I remember, your eyes were bluer than robin's eggs. My poetry was louse, you said. Where are you calling from? Within the Midwest. Ago, I bought you some coffee when you brought me something, but we both know when memories can breathe. They bring diamonds and rubies. Thank you. So this song is probably the first song that we really wrote together for this project. It was inspired by Tilman Susato, who was Richie's favorite Renaissance composer. And it's one of those sing-along songs, so feel free to sing along. This one is called Come With Me to the Renaissance Fair.
Thank you.
out to the shows dressed up. So thank you guys, all the people who dressed up in garb and in costume, or even if you wear that every day, I love it. Thank you very much, you guys look amazing. That song was for you guys. Now, what's the next song gonna be? This is what happens, you know, when you change the set list every night. I never know what to introduce because Richie's not going to tell me what he's gonna play. Darkness, you want to do darkness? We'll be right back. But, okay, so this is an old English song. It's an old folk tune, actually, that was introduced to us by John Ford from the Straws, and we recorded it as a duet with him on the second album. And do you guys know this one? It's all about Glastonbury. Let's hope the band remembers it. Let's hope I remember it. This one is called It's All About Camaraderie and Friendship and All of Mankind, bonding together, sort of, I guess. No? It's about the capo on your guitar. Okay. Ask them the real name. Does anybody know the real name of this? Richie wants to know. Oh, yes, they all. That's right. Kappa Gastro. But what do they win? Do they win a guitar now? Which has nothing to do with the song. So this song you just wanted to throw.
We are here with friends.
Of course we're here with friends. Of course. So this one is called The Wind in the Willows. I went a walking one morning spring, and I heard some shadows on a broken lane. One was your old man, the second me, the third was a young boy who smiled as he said. So I asked them to tell me the names and their race, so I could remember each smile on their face. Our names, they mean nothing, they change throughout time. So come sit beside us and share in our wine. With the wind in the willows, the birds in the sky, there's a bright sun to warm us wherever we lie. We have bread and fishes and a jug of red wine. Share on our journey with all of mankind. So I sat down beside them with flowers all around. We ate from a mountain spread out on the ground. They told me of prophets and peoples and kings, and all of one God who knows everything. We're traveling to Glastonbury over England's green lanes, to hear of men's troubles, to hear of their pains. We travel the wild world over land and the sea, to tell all the people how they can be. One was a old man, the second to me, the third was a young boy.
Yeah.
Russian song. I like the name Russian song. Is it a drinking song? Who is good to have a Russian drinking song? This isn't really water, you know. This is vodka. So I believe he's going to play this this song. Yeah, last time we were here. Well, we've been here a couple of times, so we often take compilation CDs home from Russia, and we listen to a lot of the Russian songs and get a lot of our songs from your songs. So we're here to return them to you. Yeah, that's true. The Americans love them at our parties. But they never hear them on American radio. No, that's true. Do you want to come over here and talk? Because I feel like a puppet a little bit. I feel like you have, like, it's his words coming out of my mouth. It's kind of very strange. Because I have to keep repeating what you're saying. Because you have to, this thing lets them hear you. It's a new invention.
Some of the Russian songs to my friends. They love them, but they're never played on the radio. But in Russia, they're always playing American crap, you know. Here we go with one of your songs.
Yo, 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 yo
See, we have, in the middle of that song, we have this joke that we usually do. We usually do a spoof on Lady Gaga. So we were a little torn whether to do Edward Heal or Lady Gaga. Which one do you think he should have done? You think is Lady Gaga? Wait, everybody, okay, so I'll break it down like this. Clap if you think Lady Gaga. Ready? Clap for Lady Gaga if you think you should do Lady Gaga. Clap for Edward Heal. You actually do look just like him. It's a little eerie. What are you talking about? You're not going anywhere. Oh, Dave can do a solo. Edward can do a solo.
Thank you. Thank you.
over-lying, try to warn us all. Oh, they called an over-lie, careful or you'll fall. Once before in tonight's concert that my grandparents came from here, so they're actually from a small town out of Smolensk, and I have other grandparents that are from the Odessa region, so there's a lot of my history that's based here. So this song always seems very appropriate to play whenever we come back to Russia, And of course, whenever we come back here, I always have to say this as well. Очень приятно быть снова дома. Usually, as we travel throughout so many amazing places in this world on tour, the girls will go out and we'll go shopping, sightseeing, wearing our little angel wings and our halos, and never, never getting into trouble. Right, ladies?
Never.
No, never. But the boys, I'm sure you can imagine, are a totally different story. I know you're not shocked about that. So what they usually do is wait till we get to a town and find a local brewery, distillery, winery, whatever local drinks, alcoholic beverages they can find, in the name of research, just to taste test them all night long. So I believe Bar David is going to tell you what the band and crew have been doing since they got here in Moscow.
Drink, drink, drink. Two eyes that are bright as stars as they're shining on me. Drink, drink, drink. Two lips that are red and sweet as the fruit on the tree. Ears to hope that those bright eyes will shine.
Go wandering along the mountain track, and as they go, they love to sing the knapsacks on their back.
Everybody now,
now dream,
now
dream.
This one is dedicated to Gene Simmons from Kiss. Yeah, see, that's why I didn't want to say it. Okay. I asked him why, and he said because he's going to jump out of the hurdy-gurdy, but I don't see that happening. So now it's not going to happen. Now we'll all be disappointed. Mm-hmm. Richie is going to attempt to play the hurdy-gurdy the way you'll never hear the hurdy-gurdy play ever again. He plays it only the way Richie can, all electrified and rocked up. But he's going to play this song that we took. It was a Renaissance song, and we're going to play it on the Shawms and the hurdy-gurdy, perhaps the way they might have done it hundreds of years ago. And then we'll plug everybody else in and rock it up for you a little bit. This one is called The Clock Ticks On.
Oh,
do you guys want to hear? Dancer in the Moon.
To the heartbeat of the night. Hey, 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 to
So this one is the title track off our third album. It's actually a medieval song dating back to King Alphonse X, I think, in the 12th century. And we changed it into this one. So, you guys ready? This one is called Fires of Midnight.
Oh,
shed a tear for me. I stand in the road. This part of destiny, it's all I hold. Once in the hands of fate, there is no choice. And echo on wings, you'll hear my voice. Some choose to fall behind, some choose to leave, some choose a golden path laden with grief. But it's the noble heart that makes you strong, and in that heart I'm with you all alone.
to turn the lights out. I think everybody is
like the screaming sound of a big warbird up in the sky.
Just before it burst into a ball, soon be circling back.